So now what we're all going to do, just please bear with us for a second, we all need to share all of our group composed scores so that we can put them up on the screen so we all know what's going on. So give us 30 seconds to a minute. Do a little bit of rehearsing, but what we should all take note of is everyone in this room is going to determine the order of performance, so let's note what might be a good performance order, okay? So Alex, take it away.
Determined by different, it's hard to see, but the different symbols, so this zigzag line indicates pitch bending. So for me, on my instrument, that might sound like basically going, changing the pitch of the note. The three dots mean decrescendo, so getting softer. The rectangle block means a sustained long note. The heart is a solo. And the exclamation mark means everybody plays. So that is our piece. That is Next Chaos.
Okay.
Maybe door opening and closing.
suggestions. So open fifth, and I can't read everything up there, but we have some tremolo, like tremolo harmonics, that kind of stuff, some chimes, some kind of high floaty sounds. And then we're all gonna, again, at a cue, play a soft resonance. So we kind of like find this sense of peace with our anxiety. Yeah.
And then the work versus me, this is what we did. And if everybody looks under their chair, because you probably will have.
You've won.
Yeah, you have not won a card. sorry. We're not quite up to that.
Look down.
So. Under your chair, you have. Can I see all of the plastic bag folks? Yep, we've got our plastic bags. We've got our bubble wrap. Yep, our pair of rocks. Yep, and then those without anything under their chair, you'll be our whistlers. Okay. So, all right. I know it's very enticing. So, very, very enticing. Okay. So, you're all a part of this piece because you all have instruments, and so we need to learn how to read our score, which, if I can move the shadows out of the way, it makes it a little bit easier. So, all right, here's our score. All right, so the way that this works, this is a hybrid score, meaning that it combines many different models of making music. So, what you'll see here in the sort of second line down, is this is our sort of emotional map of the piece, meaning that we're going to begin in a refreshed feeling, however we interpret that. Then we'll move to something that is hot and sweaty, which might be fast notes, it might be sort of labored, you know, we're making an effort. And then we're going to get a little tired, so we're going to take a nap. We're going to get a little sleepy. The music's going to calm down. Then, as we have our afternoon coffee, we're going to get caffeinated. We'll get a little bit quicker again. And then ending with in our group, we talked about this, was we're having a burger. So we've got sizzling sounds and then layers. We're going to have layers between smooth sounds and crunchy sounds, which I think the instruments that we have in the group are pretty well suited to that. So then we have our duration in the middle. And what you'll see on the top and bottom line, you'll see these are, for you guys, your sound options. So depending on your instrument, so our bag players, you can play between the following four sounds. You can choose what you think fits in whatever sort of part of the piece we're in. So you can I hear a fast, loud crinkle? Yep. And a slow, soft crinkle? You guys are natural bag players. And then, can I see what a whoosh is, please? Thank you, let's get some whooshes. Yep. And then blowing into the bag. So these are our options for our bag musicians. Then our bubble players. Your options are popping. Yep. Down here we've got a soft friction sound. Yep. And then a sustained crumple. Very nice. And for our rocks, you have knocked them together five times. Yep. We have scraping, which is a really soft texture, which might go nicely at our sleepy nap. You have a single drop. And you have roll it on the floor, as you just did. So, these are our whistlers. Here are your four options. You have a short whistle, can be any pitch. A long whistle. Yep. A glissando, meaning it's going to go between two notes. Yep. And a failed whistle. Exactly. So these are your options. And now for our musicians, these are our options. We did not have enough time to get the pitch material, so we're going for free time. So here are our options. We can have running passages. We can have texting sound, which might be pizzicato, might be short, might be whatever. We can play with someone else deliberately. Or we can pass something back and forth as the sort of interactions of the day go on. So that's how we read this score.
So now, we have something very fun, which is, if you all take out your phones and go to, it's in the order. It's in the order.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
So just remember for this one, the way we determine which box to go to next is by one of us or one of you yelling out next. If you're going to yell out next, I would like to request that you do it loudly and clearly and try not to do it too fast in a row so that we can't catch up. Or do. I mean, it's called Next Chaos, so you can see what it does to us.
So this is all of our world premiere. Let's hear it. And if it stinks, it's only for us in this room. And we'll try it again at the next performance.
That's Joe.
Thank you.
through. But now, what we're setting up for you is if you go to, let me pull up the link for you. Score that we all just composed, as well as the recordings of the piece that you have all written down, will be live on this website for you to revisit, share with your friends, with your family, show them, you know, you're a real life composer and a performer, for what it's worth. And so, yeah, I hope you had fun. This is